start here. You know, if you're like a teenager and you're not really into radical shit yet, just into solid funny.
It's too bad that he stopped, you know? It's interesting, you know, there was also, it's just, I'm sure, when you're probably the number one comedy movie star in the world, like, it's probably really hard to get up a desire to go write and create new jokes, and you're probably just constantly shoving movies down his face back then. And after 48 hours, he was gigantic.